A man has been banned from two Florida parks and charged with cruelty to animals after allegedly kicking several swans in the head for karate practice. CBS affiliate WKMG in Orlando reports Rocco Mantella was seen by multiple witnesses at Lake Eola allegedly attacking the swans as well as a sleeping duck on April 26th. Police were called in to stop Mantella, who was allegedly hitting the swans, quote, as hard as possible. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.